'Cause perfect didn't feel so perfect. Trying to fit a square into a circle was no life. I defy. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams. Let it wash away my sanity.
It's like 6. The Powder Puff game starts at 7, so... Do you want to go?
Yeah, definitely.
Alright, we should invite, like, Bray and, like, Kayla or something.
Do you want to?
I think we should.
Let's do it.
Alright. Do you want to call Bray?
Yeah, are you going to call Kayla?
Yeah, I'll call when you get off the phone.
Alright.
Alright. Hey, Bri. Do you want to come to the Powder Puff game tonight with me, Jill, and maybe Kayla?
Yeah, Dad, what time?
It starts at 7, so...
Alright, yeah, I'll go.
Yeah, do you want to just come over and then we'll go together?
Yeah, I'll be there in a few minutes.
Okay. Bye.
She's coming?
Yeah, she can go. Are you going to call Kayla?
Yeah.
Hey, Kayla. What's up? Me, Gina, and Brie are actually going to the Powder Puff game tonight. Do you want to come? It starts at 7. Alright, do you want to come here now, or just, like, meet us there? Alright, well, then we'll see you there, like, I guess around 7. Alright, bye.
What's going on?
She's going to meet us there.
Hey, how are you guys?
Hey.
Hey, we're good. How are you?
Hey, I'm good.
You're cute.
Thanks.
What are you?
Thanks.
So, what are you doing?
I'm just getting ready.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right, well, I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm trying to play cool, acting like what you do. Don't faze me. Don't faze me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home all alone, trying to keep myself from going crazy. When I'm in the house, when I think about it, when I see you out, when I hear about you,
hey!
I'm
going
to
football game. It was so dumb.
Oh no.
I don't even know why we went.
And I was retarded.
It was like freezing.
So cold.
But it was really cool to meet that kid Joey.
My friend Joey?
Yeah, he was so nice.
Yeah, I love him.
I don't know, but I was just thinking about my Halloween party.
Oh yeah, like what's going on with that?
I don't know. I have to ask my parents if I can still do it at the hotel. I don't know if they're gonna let me, but... Yeah, but you should talk to your parents like ASAP about that Halloween party.
Yeah, I will.
Like talk to your mom or something.
Yeah, Halloween's really close, so...
I know. Do you know where you're gonna be anyway?
I don't know yet.
Hey, Hello?
Hey, Liz.
Oh, hey. What's up?
Hey, I'm gonna make dinner soon. Do you wanna come over?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Alright, I just have to vacuum, so come over soon.
Well, I'm at work, so I have to change anyway.
Alright, bye.
Hello?
Hello, G.
Hey, Jill.
Hey, I'm making dinner. Liz is coming. Do you want to come over?
Definitely, yeah, I'll come. I'm just babysitting, so maybe 10 minutes. I'll be there.
Alright, I'll see you soon.
Alright, bye.
They got you.
She's got me spending.
Oh, spending all your money on me.
Ooh, hot. Hey,
hi. How are you?
Thanks for coming.
Oh, I'm tired.
You know, I'll be here soon.
Okay.
Hey. Well, I'm gonna set the table so you can have a seat.
Okay.
I hope you don't mind Coke.
Oh no, I love it.
Okay. Liz, can you get that?
Sure.
Hey!
Hi!
Hey!
Hi!
Thanks for inviting me
Thanks
over.
Thanks for coming.
You want to sit down?
Yeah, go ahead.
This is really good, Joe.
Yeah.
So,
I broke everything off with Andrew. Did you hear?
Oh, really? I didn't hear. I didn't know.
He's like so dumb with everything he does, so.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So, do you still like him?
Well, he went to rehab already, so whatever.
Who told you that?
I have my sources.
So, Tom and Mark wanted to hang out.
Really?
Yeah, you guys should probably come.
Yeah.
I think they wanted to go to the club or something.
Brannigan's. My brother could probably get us in.
Oh, that's for free?
Yeah, for free.
We definitely should go there.
Yeah, we'll
call him out. Wait, are you still talking, are you talking to Tom now? I don't really know what's going on.
It's rough.
Yeah. Whatever.
The cookies are done. I'll bring them out.
Oh, okay.
So, how's life?
Life's a bitch.
You know it. But I'm really glad things aren't working between Jill and Andrew.
I guess, but at least you guys are friends now.
Me and Jill?
Yeah.
I guess so, but I don't know. I'm really gonna make my move on Andrew.
Did he really go to rehab?
He's gonna make me go to rehab.